Do I ever worry customers won't like the results after I cut into their carpets and try to get me to replace all of it instead? Many contractors do, and I've come close a time or two. That's why I've always had business insurance. I'm covered while I'm covering that floor.